Let's install ExpressVPN for Android through the APK method. For this demo, you'll need a device running Android 4.0 or above and an ExpressVPN subscription. Begin by going to your phone's settings. Scroll down and tap Security. Note that on some Android phones, you might have to tap Applications instead. Then scroll down to a toggle switch that reads Unknown Sources. Swipe the toggle to the right. You will be warned that installing from unknown sources can result in harmful applications being downloaded to your device. Tap OK to proceed. As long as this setting is enabled, please be cautious of downloading files from suspicious sources that may harm your system. You are responsible for ensuring the validity of applications installed. Now open Chrome or an equivalent browser and go to the ExpressVPN website. Tap the drop-down menu and select My Account. On the next screen, enter the email address and password you used to sign up for your ExpressVPN account. Once you've logged into your account, tap Setup ExpressVPN. This will direct you to the Android Setup page. Tap the button that reads Download APK. A pop-up will appear warning you that this type of file can harm your device. Tap OK. The file will begin to download. When it finishes, tap Open. A message will ask if you want to install the application and that the application does not require any special access. Tap Install. When the installation process is complete, tap Open. The ExpressVPN app will launch. Tap Login and you'll automatically be signed into your account. A message will appear asking if you want to allow ExpressVPN to track anonymized analytics about your connections. This data is used to help improve ExpressVPN's service. Tap OK if you'd like to share this data and cancel if you'd prefer not to. You can change this preference at any time in the app's settings. The ExpressVPN app lets you connect to a smart location that offers optimal connection rates and speeds based on your current location. To connect to the smart location instantly, hit the On button. A message will appear saying ExpressVPN wants to set up a VPN connection and that you should only accept if you trust the source. This is a standard message that appears before using any VPN service on Android. Tap OK and the app will continue to connect. The On button will turn green after you've successfully connected to ExpressVPN. To disconnect from the VPN location, simply tap the On button again. You have a few options when it comes to choosing a VPN location. Recommended locations offer the best connection rates and speeds based on your current location. You can also tap the All tab to see drop-down lists of all VPN locations sorted by region. Finally, the Favorites tab is where you can find the VPN locations you frequently like to use. To add a location to your favorites, simply tap the star icon next to it. Congrats! You've mastered ExpressVPN for Android. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out to support. Also remember that you can install ExpressVPN on other devices, like your computer, tablet, and router. Thanks for watching.